Well, Hollywood movie producer Albert S. Ruddy has died.
He produced more than 30 films in his career, winning an Oscar for producing The Godfather. He won a second Oscar for Clint Eastwood's 2005 drama Million Dollar Baby. He was also involved in the infamous Burt Reynolds car chase film Cannonball Run 2, which earned a Razzie nomination. On the small screen, Ruddy created the hit 60s sitcom Hogan's Heroes. He died peacefully at UCLA Medical Center over the weekend at the age of 94.